Hi everyone, this is Greg from ECD, here with Dick's Sporting Goods, and today I'm going to talk to you about lacrosse balls. While it might seem simple, a lacrosse ball has to meet a variety of standards before it's ready for play in a game. Depending on your level of play and skill set, there are several different balls you can use. 6U and 8U are going to use a softer lacrosse ball. Once you reach 10U, you must use a standard lacrosse ball. These must meet NOXI standards for how they're constructed and the material that they're made of. Lacrosse balls are made of rubber and must be between 5 and 5.25 ounces in weight and 7 3/4 inches to 8 in circumference. Typically, the men's game is played with a white lacrosse ball and the women's game is played with a yellow lacrosse ball. If you're looking for a lacrosse ball that's specifically designed for practice, you'll notice you have several options to choose from. Some practice lacrosse balls are made of a material that is softer and more durable, but weighs the same as a standard lacrosse ball. This is great for when practice is moved indoors. Some practice balls come in a variety of colors that aren't approved for the field of play, but you can use for practice. Another option is a weighted ball that's 3 times heavier than a standard ball and can help improve strength and ball handling as well as shot speed. Now that you know what to look for in a lacrosse ball, your only concern is how to get your team to bury it into the back of the opponent's net. So that's your Dick's Sporting Goods pro tip on how to buy lacrosse balls.